we've all heard the stories, right? You know, about the missing girls? I thought it was just a rumor, you know, just to keep us down, make us seem worthless, like we could just disappear off the face of the earth and no one would even care or notice, you know? But now? I mean, man, after Amber went missing, I'm not so sure anymore. She was scared that night. Like, she knew something bad was gonna happen. She knew. And now the cops are snooping around.
Look, Cheyenne, you shouldn't say anything unless you're sure. Let the cops handle it. Don't stick your neck out.
You know what? You're right. I shouldn't have said anything. I don't know what I'm talking about anyway. I'm just talking out of my ass, so... Oh, look, I'm late. I should really go get ready for the show.